Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Mass Effect 2 Legendary Edition. Don't care. I didn't sign the contract, sorry. Anyone else here? Ah, you're up there. There we go. Is it now? I might have something to say about that. Oh, hello. Come on, die. Cheers. Right. Anything in here? No. Right, let's get out of here. Cool. Invisibility is a bit whack. Yes, more ammo, thank you. Right, we've done everything in here. Yay. Do. Perfect. Alright, we're done. With this part, anyway. Thought I might have already picked that up. Never mind. Let's get out of here. Alright. That's one lock open. We need to find the other data packs as well, so no need to rush off just yet. Thanks, VR, you've already pointed that one out. Right. Need to try and remember where these other data packs are. I've done that one over there. The one down here? Yes, there is. Threat detection. Enemy units nearby. We get them both? Yeah. I don't think this is the way to go. Right. Let's go around this way. So I'm pretty sure there's one up here as well. Yes, over here. There we go. Sorry, David. I can't have you breaking my ship. Oops. Oops. Shit. Another one anywhere? No? All right, cool. Another Cerberus data packet has been recovered. Two more remain. Cool. Anything else around here? Doesn't look like it. Alright. go back up this way and then go to the left. Oh, okay, nothing this way. No, alright then. Worth checking. There's one over there. Anything here? No guns, no nothing. All right then.
Another Cerberus data packet has been recovered. One more remains.
Cool. That should be this way. Or is it? Or is it outside the entrance to the main area that I'm trying to get to? Might be that one. AI hacking, let's max that. There we go. Garrus, what about you? Overload. Yeah, let's boost that. What can I boost here? Let's do that. Excellent. Yeah, you have your little shouty shout. We'll sue here. Let's grab some resources. Even though I'm pretty much I've pretty much got more than I really need now, I think. Still can't hurt to grab a little more. Debris field provides adequate support for vehicle. Does it now? Excellent. Alright, let's go fix that, shall we? Yeah, that's enough of your nonsense.
Warning. Pressure levels in valve A3 have exceeded maximum threshold. Manual.
Engineer's log. We've registered a huge spike in energy consumption. My technicians traced it to the experiment underway at Atlas Station. We're trying to raise them now.
Warning.
I don't think your call went through.
Valve A3 have exceeded maximum threshold.
Alright, we better sort that out. There we go. Crisis averted. Alright, don't get shouty at me. Alright. Let's get the rest of this done. There we go. Thought there might have been another camera around here. Go on, get over there. Thank you. Stop shooting at me then. I can help you. That makes it a lot harder when you're shooting at me. Here we go. Crap, I can't save here. Never mind. Shit! God damn it. There we go. Give me. Thank you. I might just leave these ones, or shall I? No. I will not. Alright then. Excuse me, that came out of nowhere. Shit. No, get off the lava. Yeah, I went the wrong way. I went the wrong bloody way. God damn it! Get over! There we go. Give me the thing. They're not going away this time. There we go. Here we go. Yes, we've made it. Oh, my head. Well, this damn coughing's giving me a damn headache. I don't like it. Oh, no matter, we finally made it here. The way you two. I think I vaguely remember where I'm going.
They've seen us.
Damn turrets. Yeah, they're telly. How dare they hurt you, my quarian beauty. You dropped anything worth picking up? No. Right, yeah, you got anything? Nah, ammo, I'll take it, I guess. See. Completely forgot about those. That would have made dealing with the turrets easier. Oh, damn it. There we go. Alright, what have you got for me? Credits? I'll take it. Anything up here? Nope. No peeking. Spoilers. Excuse me.
At Vulcan Station and are moving on. Shepard out.
Nice. Alright. That's the main objective, getting into Atlas Station. And the last data packet should be there if I remember rightly. Or just outside the entrance to it. Thanks. Here we are. You're in here. Here's the last data packet.
Another Cerberus data packet has been recovered. All data packets have been recovered.
Excellent. Alright. Let's go bring an end to Project Overlord. Stick with my team. You say that. Dead Geth. Dead Cerberus troops and a psychotic AI. Oh yeah, I think David loved it. Right.
Arriving at level 2. Resetting elevator.
Oh yeah, this has got a stupid system, isn't it?
Arriving at level 2. Arriving at level 4. Arriving at level 6. System malfunction.
How do you do this again? And is it 4 and then reset?
Arriving at level 1.
Yeah, there we go.
Arriving at level 3. Arriving at level 5. Arriving at level 7.
Grabbing cover!
On it.
Perf! Perf indeed.
Arriving at level 6.
This looks interesting.
Warning. Decent.
Thanks. Right. There we go. More creds. Thank you. All right. Time to go full Tron.
Get ready. I wouldn't be surprised if this button summoned a Reaper.
Now you know why I said we're about to go full Tron. I'll be back for you guys later. Metal Gear VR missions.
Square root of 906.01 is 30.1. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2.
Time on this project is running out. There are no options left. How to get the guests' attention?
Says hello.
Eureka, David. You're a miracle worker. David, I want you to order the Geth to take a step forward.
How does he do it?
David is a mathematical savant. His autistic mind can interpret the Geth language at its most basic form and mimic their phonetics. With his photographic memory, cross-referencing the meaning as a snap. He's literally a human computer.
And you think he can interface with the Geth's neural network?
I do.
Is that even safe, Doctor?
I see no harm in finding out.
Yeah, no harm at all. I'm pretty sure that's not how autism works, but I'm not a doctor.
Square root of 906.01 is 30.1. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2.
David, can you repeat my notes from Thursday's experiment?
Square root of 918.09 is 30.3.
David, please pay attention.
Loud. It's getting loud in here.
I'm sorry. You didn't deserve that. Would you mind repeating my notes? Thursday's experiment.
Log 137.3. The experiment yielded no discernible patterns of Geth obedience. End dictation now, David. Hell, the elusive man will have my head for this.
Thank you. And how are you feeling today?
Square root of 924.16 is 30.4. Earplugs will be good.
There we go. Anything to collect in here? Alright, cool. A quick scrounge for ammo and other things. We're not going to touch the lift yet. Alright, here we go. Perfect, there we go. Alright, David, let's go and set you free.
Square root of 906.01 is 30.1. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2.
Oh no, you don't. Ah, there they are. Where's the other one? There we go. Damn, that's grim.
Do anything rash.
Rash? Like forcing your own brother into an experiment?
I know how this must look, but I never intended any harm to come to him. You must believe me. It's not like I planned this. It was an accident. Seeing David communicate with the Geth, it all seemed harmless.
And before you knew it, you were running your own private hell.
I had no choice. The demands were incredible. The elusive man doesn't broker failure. Any war we fight with the Geth will be bloody. I was asked to find a way to avoid that.
And how many have already died for this project?
More souls than will ever forgive me. But I won't apologize for radical ideas. If my work spares a million mothers mourning the loss of a million sons, my conscience will rest easy.
Look at him. Your brother will never be the same.
The damage may not be permanent. He might recover some semblance of his mind.
Cerberus will never leave him alone. Your brother will always be a lab rat.
But a well cared for lab rat. At least he'd still be alive.
So you'll sacrifice your brother's happiness for your own ambition?
What I've done to David is unethical. If he dies, it's unforgivable. Let me take care of him. Please.
Quiet. Please, make it stop.
I've seen enough of your cruelty to know he'll never be free from it here. I'm taking him away.
No, leave him! He's too valuable!
You even think about coming after your brother, and this bullet will be waiting for you. Then we'll see who's valuable.
Where will you take him?
Grissom Academy. They can help special cases like David. Minus the torture. Joker, contact the Academy and let them know we've got someone who needs their help.
Aye, aye, Commander.
The elusive man can fire me if he doesn't like it.
Square root of 912.04 is 30.2. It all seemed harmless. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2. It all seemed harmless. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2.
Poor David. Digital Exorcist, damn right. Oh, that is rough. Family, eh?
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
I'm sure I have. Shepard, I understand you've taken Dr. Archer's brother to Grissom Academy. I'm familiar with their work. It should be a good home for him. I don't condone Dr. Archer's actions, but they did provide a breakthrough we've been sorely lacking thus far. We'll likely never find another individual with David's unique talents. Though your decision is understandable, it has set our efforts to understand the gift back several years. Fuck you. Just fuck you, dude.
How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
Good luck out there, Shepard.
I don't see how anyone, even remotely human, could justify what Archer did to David.
Commander.
I assume everything is going well up here?
Good for now. Fractured my thumb on the mute, but
that's it for now.
See you, Commander.
Alright. That's the main DLCs done. Well, not the main ones, but we've got Firewalker and Overlord now out of the way. What do we have left? Right, you're now 100% done. The system's 100% done. I am happy with that. There we go. Right. Acquired the IFF? No, not doing that one yet. You're already 69%. Interesting. You're done. Done. You're already 75%. Alright, let's head over here then. Got a few minutes left, so let's tidy up some loose ends. How did I miss you? Are you just for scanning, or do you have a mission? Just for scanning, no mission. Alright. Alright, that was it. That's Far Rim 100% done. Where were you? You, 69%. Nice. Alright. Is it just you to do? Oh no, there's two. Talavat and Solvig. Alright, what have we got here? Oh, not really worth scanning. Well, probing at least. Oh, you're rich. Alright, we'll be right back. Alright, last one here. Oh, you have a mission.
Magnetic shielding failure detected. Catastrophic self
probe away. I have found something.
Alright, okay, let's do this one. This will round off this episode nicely. Oh, it's this one. Well, I'm going solo for this mission. Fair enough. Had a phone call. Right, so I need to. I can't turn you on yet. Ah, right. Right, so. I see. So it can't be activated because the generator is offline. Oh. Alright, there we go. That's now on. Here we go. Shit. Perfect. Well, don't know what we did here, but we did it. It's an impressive shield. Restored magnetic shield, keeping Samara Connolly safe from catastrophic solar activity. Excellent. Right. With that done, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This will be Mass Effect 2 Legendary Edition, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.